Jean, Mum, Nanny, or the Dragon. Whatever you knew her by, Jean Williams certainly touched your life. She was a wonderful woman and a loving wife, mother, grandmother, great-grandmother, and friend, who always made sure she showed you how much she cared. Jean had a few quirks, like writing letters and cards to the Queen, and while on holidays giving her address to complete strangers and inviting them to come and stay if they were ever in Sydney. Surprisingly, some of them would stay, and for months at a time. But one of the things she was most famous for, apart from her scones, was always having her camera with her. My nanny loved capturing the moment on film, and we even used to joke that she was keeping Kodak and Fuji films in business. These are just a few shots that captured great memories. I love you, Nanny.
Roses are red, and all of the leaves have gone green, and the clouds are so low, you can touch them, and so come out to the meadow, Jean, Jean, Jean. You're young and alive. Come out of your half dream, dream, and run, if you will, to the top of the hill. Open your arms, Bonnie Jean, till the sheep in the valley come home my way, till the stars fall around me and find me alone. When the sun comes a-singing, I'll still be waiting for Jean. Jean, roses are red, and all of the leaves have gone green, while the hills are ablaze with the moon's yellow haze. Come into my arms, Bonnie Jean. Jean, you're young and alive. Come out of your half dream, and run, if you will, to the top of the hill. Come into my arms, Bonnie Jean.